first we need to spin down everything that we are going to use. In this case, these are the loading die to run the gel. And this loading die is added because we need to keep our DNA inside the well. And if we do not bind it to glycerol, for example, it will float away from the well, and that's why we prepare it. Here is also the ladder with the known sizes of the pieces, and here we have the HIN3 Lambda Digest DNA standard, so we will be comparing it to our samples. So this is HIN3 DNA standard. Here is the crime scene PCR ladder, a little ladder.